and pitch with a lot of hurt. The 2-2 pitch on the way is swung on and pulled down the left field line, hooking in the corner, fair ball. So Taveras will score into second base with a booming double, goes Hairston, and the Reds are on the board, leading 1-0. So Joey Votto will be coming up, and Hairston really turned on it. No doubt about the contact, and he hooked it way down the line. It actually hit the base of the box.